everybody! Welcome to Nelly New Faces Tour 2019.
We're Betty and Isra, and we're from last year's Nelly New Faces Tour.
Yes, so we started from the bottom and now we're here.
If you want to see this casting, check it out.
We're doing this because we want to change the industry, the fashion industry, and we really want to find more diversity among the models, and we really want to feel that our all the girls are represented in like our catalog and in our campaigns. So we are looking for not a specific type. That's the thing, we really want to find different looks, and this is a Nelly babe and she can look so many different ways.
Yes.
And it's the most important thing is like diversity, and yeah, we just want to represent everyone so everyone can feel like, okay, this is someone I can look up to and that I can feel like it's an inspiration for me.
This is the lounge area where
we just mingle.
All the new faces is here. Snack table, very important. Casting.
Here we are in the showroom, here where everything happens. Over here we have our stylist here. Two of them, and also we have where the you can try clothes here
from the summer collection.
Yes.
And you also get photographed by our photographer Anton, and we have an amazing makeup station.
Hi everyone, my name is Olivia and I'm working as a fashion stylist at Nelly.com, and we are in Copenhagen today for our third day at the Nelly New Faces Tour. The romantic trend is really big this summer with the puffs and the bows and just feminine vibes. And the second one I would say is the natural fabrics and colors, and that will be the blazer and the pants to it, like a set. It's very trendy, and tones like beige and brown and stone, natural ones. And then the last one, what I would say is the animal prints, like leopard and zebra. Yeah, I would definitely go for something with gold. That's really big this summer, and like chains and big earrings, statement earrings, and rings, of course. Something like this to bling something up. A nice little belt. And for shoes, these are so cute. Don't you love the little elephant? The safari theme is really big.
I was excited. That can come out as nervous, but I was excited.
excited and it's amazing.
And I'm 20 years old and right now I am on my gap year, so I work. The reason why I applied for Nelly New Faces is because I love their message they're giving out. I love that you don't have to be beautiful, like it doesn't matter what color you are or if you're wearing a hijab or what like nationality you are or your body type. That doesn't matter because you're beautiful no matter what. It's actually like the vibe, like everybody is smiling and everybody is so nice. I love that here. Actually, I found the pants, like these trousers, they were really nice. I can't wait to try them.
My name is Julie. I'm 23 this summer. I work in fitness world in my free time. And then I study marketing communication at Kia. A lot of thing I want to represent as a human is there have to be space for everybody. And I think through the style and the marketing and communication Nelly represents, they represent that there's also space for everyone.
Jag är uppvuxen i Stockholm och har bott i Oslo i cirka 6 år. Och, ja, jag är makeupartist och har precis börjat jobba lite med permanent makeup också. Jag blev faktiskt kontaktad ganska kort innan själva castingen förra året. Så jag tyckte det var jättekul bara att bli kontaktad och liksom, jag älskar Nelly och som hela vårt konceptet står för, så det var en jättekul grej.
My name is Hamda and I'm 18 years old. I'm from a city called Aarhus. And yeah. My inspiration is a model called Halima. She is a Somali model and she inspired me to become a model because she's wearing hijab, and just because you're wearing hijab doesn't mean you can apply and doesn't mean you can't be a model. So I thought, why not? It's my year, it's my turn, then I applied and
här i Norge, i Haugesund. Ja, inspirationen till att man får se ut hur man vill, man får vara i vilket size man vill och ja, det är inte så mycket regler helt enkelt, utan man får vara den man är och det älskar jag.
Budskapet är jättebra och jag tycker om Nelly överlag. Jag tycker om att stå framför kameran och ja, jag vill bara vara med i den här konversationen och göra det här budskapet. Jag tycker det är jättebra. Hela Nelly-teamet har varit jättetrevligt. Att få se alla fina kläder och att träffa alla fina människor som finns här.
trend is really continuing this summer, and I really love this set because it has like this pink color that really pops. This is another blazer that I really love, and brown is a really huge color this summer, and it will continue all summer and even in the autumn. And here we have our It blazer in the color brown. I really love this.
Hey guys, my name is Dunya Shegawal and I'm with the Nelly family today. So, the reason why I applied was because I wanted to do modeling for a long time, but I wasn't really like that confident, and I wasn't very sure because of where I come from. But then I went for it and I was like, this is what I'm gonna do and this is me. So I took the decision and I did it, and I'm happy that I actually did it. So I have done around, I think, 5 to 6 campaigns. The very first campaign was another New Face campaign, right after the casting. And then I flew to Denver and did a fall campaign there, and fashion campaign and streetwear, and yeah.
Sandra Svensson, jag är 20 år och kommer från Umeå. Oj, jag sökte för att det har alltid varit en dröm för mig. Jag älskar att modella. Jag har gjort det lite grann innan med en fantastisk fotograf hemifrån. Och ja, det var en dröm. Jag har gjort en kampanj, Dancing with Nelly, som var superkul. Och så sen har jag varit i studion vid 2 tillfällen. Mm. Det här eventet har varit så kul. Det har verkligen varit över förväntan. Det har varit underbart folk, det har varit superfin inredning. Jag har fått sommarkänsla, vilket har varit så efterlängtat. Så top notch.
My name is Anna Marie. I'm 19 years old and I live in Klaukkala, which is nearby to Helsinki. I really like the idea of having a lot of like different and normal models, and yeah, that's fine. It was okay. It was a lot more like relaxed and laid back than what I thought it would be, but it was nice. Probably meeting new girls, because I got like a few friends from here, so that's great.
But I'll keep coming back to
you. So the next step is we're gonna shoot a summer campaign, and it's gonna be in 2 weeks with 7 girls. So we're gonna pick some of the New Faces models for that one, and the 2 of us are gonna be the stylists.
Yes.
So that's the next step, and we're gonna shoot it in Stockholm.
Yes.
So thank you so much for following on this Nelly New Faces tour,
and we hope you had a great time because we did. And see you next year.
It's a wrap. Woo!